complaint already. And so they actually ended up selling a lot of their goods at a pretty hefty price, since there was a huge demand